back on the date in question, which was March 1st, 2013, Trooper First Class Mescalli of the Georgia State Patrol was dispatched to an accident on eastbound Georgia 74, which was over the I-475 overpass. What happened, Your Honor, is that Mr. Owens was driving a 2006 Volvo when he, for all intents and purposes, rammed a 2004 Kenworth tractor trailer over the date gap. He stated that he had meant to crash the vehicle too. He stated that he had a fight with his wife and he wanted to commit suicide by crashing into the vehicle. That act failed and he attempted to jump off the bridge. It just so happened that members of the Macon Police Department were crossing the bridge at that time and were able to keep him from jumping off the bridge over on George 74 into oncoming traffic on 475. His car did strike the tractor trailer. The tractor trailer exploded.
Was it hauling stuff?
It was hauling fuel.
And
exploded. And closed the road and the off-ramp and the interstate for hours while it burned. And but for the grace of God, the victim in the tractor trailer, who was doing nothing but more than driving the tractor trailer, that would be Mr. Cummings, was able to jump clear and receive his minor injury had it not been repeated your murder.
This is the only arrest Mr. Owens has ever had. He's never been arrested on a misdemeanor. He's never been arrested on anything, Judge. He's very remorseful for what happened. The other thing about Mr. Owens is he's in a much different place than when he and I first met. He was very resistant that anything was wrong with him other than he just needed to die. He still wanted to die when I met him. This was not a, I want to harm anyone. This was not an intentional, I'm going to hurt anyone. I'm not going to steal anyone. His only intent was to die. Unfortunately, the way that he chose to live. He received burns. He was taken to the burn unit soon thereafter, spent time in Augusta, got out of the burn unit. He now has the scars to remind him also of what happened. It's a sad case, though. Very sad case.
I understand that me and Dr. Michigan talked about it. consideration.
Oh. No, that could have been anybody.
It's like, and then,